In 1967, Oliver Stone was a combat infantryman in Vietnam. He was wounded twice and received a medal for gallantry in action. 10 years later, he was a Hollywood screenwriter and the winner of an Oscar. But even after many successes, Stone still had another story to tell. A movie that grew out of his own experience. Stone has come a long way from Vietnam, but he has not left it behind.
Take the pain.
I got a bad feeling on this one, all right?
Watch out! Rocket!
The first real casualty of war is innocence. The first real movie about the war in Vietnam is Platoon.